Let's say you pay rent every month $2,000. 2,000 times 12, 24,000. Times 5, 120,000. Times 10, 240,000. Imagine $240,000 that you're giving to the landlord and you're not going to see back a penny. If you buy a house now, all this money will go into your own pocket.